right. I need it. I can't see shit. I am blind. Look at that. My thumbnail picture is a lot better than you.
Baby, love the way you turn me on. You got the right.
I got bored, so why not? And then that thumbnail that's on this thing, that's kind of the thing I'm trying to go for. Hey, probably gonna fail, but who cares? And I know over here I'm really bright because I have a light because I can't see shit. I am blind, so practically am, but I mean I cannot see. To win yours right here, yeah. Y102. Halsey, we get to paint. And one angle after this. It's time to make your truck dreams come true during the Victorville Motors Ram Truck Center Truck Giveaway. We're giving away a brand new Ram truck. All you have to do to enter is test drive.
Yay! Yeah, I originally posted it on Twitter, and so I'm like, I don't think anyone's going to join from there, so hey, give me our work as well. From the inside out, find your dream truck at our Start Something New sales event happening right now in Victorville Motors. I don't know what else to do. Like, if you have any questions to ask me, I'll definitely answer some questions or something like that. Fuel economy and the best purchasing experience. Our Start Something New sales event is happening right now at Victorville Motors Ram Truck Center on Civic Drive across from Home Depot. Build your dream truck at myramtrucks.com or call 760-843-4064. That's myramtrucks.com or 760-843-4064. Drive it, love it, win it. No purchase necessary. Must be 18 years or older. Time of entry, the legal California residency. Dealer for details.
Education matters. Where you're educated matters just as much. Azusa Pacific University's High Desert Regional Campus offers face-to-face bachelor's completion
programs. I'm starting to get into cosplay, so I gotta kind of practice the makeup. It also sucks I'm wasting the makeup, but I'd rather practice and then instead of just
now offers bachelor's completion programs in nursing, liberal studies, and psychology. These new programs.
I will shut this off then. Alright. Okay, so, yeah. It's quiet now because I gotta turn off the music because this freaking thing says they detected copyright audio, so that's okay. I see. I kinda can show my face. It's just that my camera on my phone doesn't work because it broke. So, yeah. Yeah. Oof. Yep, rip phone camera. It sucks, but. Okay. So far, how far I've gotten onto it is that I have foundation on right now. But thank you. Okay, so right now I have foundation on and kind of just putting it on a plate and just dabbing it on. And I'm going to try to start getting onto the details soon. But then I realized I forgot to put something on underneath the foundation. Was I'm afraid, what was it? So how's it this? I can't even tell anything. That's okay. Bye. At least thanks for joining. Yeah, and I freaking forgot to put this on. It's like an oil thing that it's supposed to go underneath this. And I forgot to put that on, so I'm like, dang it. That's okay. I'll live without it. I can live without it, it's fine. I don't think it's a really big thing I need, but yeah. This freaking thing, I don't like it. I hate my mirror, because I literally have to look up and down into it. So here's my setup that I have. I have this whole setup here. Oh, I like this angle better. Okay. Yeah, my freaking setup, like, it's so over. I gotta look like this, and I don't like it. So, yeah. Or, I have an idea. I'll be back. Will this work? No. Just kidding. Just kidding. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Okay. So. Ooh, I have an idea. Got my Xbox here. Gonna see if I can play some non-copyrighted music. Cause it's too quiet. I need some music. Because either right now I'd be drawing or I'd be either drawing most of the time. So I'm just gonna be like, hey, why not practice my makeup? Because why not? So yeah, wait, what? Oh. Okay.
It's freaking hair.
I need some freaking music ideas. I think I know one. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, let's try this. Ooh, I wonder, will this be copyrighted? Oh, that will. I definitely turn that down. Okay. Okay. It's okay. Yeah, I do say practice makes perfect, so why not? Freaking hair. I literally put my hair up so it won't get in the way. It's still in the way. Stupid my hair. I'm gonna it seems like I've used so much of this, like, it's gonna be empty by the time I'm done with this makeup. Oh yeah, hold on. Also, recently, I've made my first badge. But then also at the same time, I made three other badges. So I will show you my first badge I made. And I'm hoping I can try to sell them. So I've made my first badge. I'm hoping that I can sell them. So like for this one, since it's a headshot badge, this one would cost around $8. It just depends if you want it shaded or not, or with a simple background. So like, since this one doesn't have a simple background, and it's shaded, for how much it was. Let's see. I have the prices here, hold on. Let's see. Let's go to a different website thing. Let's see. Damn it. Okay. Let's go in here. Okay, damn it. Load. Okay. Yeah, look. Okay. So for that badge, since it was regular shading, that one was $8. With just the base color, it's $5.50. And then the one that I just showed you, that one's $8. And then a base color with a simple background, it is $9. And then a shaded one with simple background is $13. I don't like how I have to freaking make it pricey, but I gotta have the money to make the rest of the stuff. And plus also practice this at the same time, so fun. Yeah.
It ain't no big thing, it's short a little swing.
Dang it, freaking hair. I freaking need to do it by chance. Over my shirt. Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks. So I kind of read that. I was like, wait, what? I'm like, yeah, I did post something about that. But I'm like, wait, oh, you did. Thanks. I'm like, I'm still so kind of blind at the same time. So I'm like, but then I'm kind of like, can't really read straight. So.
No big thing. No swing.
Also, I'm also if you want, you can join a raffle that I set up on DeviantArt and Twitter. So I did set up a raffle. If you want to join, go ahead. You don't have to. I'm blinded. This is weird. Clap your hands. There is a whole bunch of makeup underneath my nail. Great. Great. This feels so weird. I'm doing it on my ear. It feels so weird. Gotta blend the ears with the freaking face. Or it'll look really weird. Like you'll have like tan. Like, because I'm using a light color that's not having made from like the right, not the right shade on my face. So it'll be weird. I'll have like tan ears with a really white face and neck. And part of my chest. So yeah. I could see the difference. It feels like my, like when I do the, it feels like my cat is licking my ear again. She does that, and it's annoying. I just cannot play music. I am sad. Okay. Let's try this. First, let's let this freaking thing go away. Let's start playing it again. Freaking itches. Ow. That hurt. Okay. So, they do have their eyebrows done. Okay. Matt, you cannot see my eyelashes. What the frick? This looks really weird. It looks like I've shaved. Like, just from looking on the camera here, it looks like I've shaved practically my eyebrows, and I cut off my eyelashes. This looks so weird. Like, if I block this light, it looks so weird. Maybe because this camera's crappy. But I just think that's freaking going away. Okay,
Hey, Lindsay.
Huh?
Put your sweat away, please.
Stuff.
Whatever.
Thank you.
can't get this freaking street. I can't get.
Where do you go eat?
This is the main thing I was gonna do it for. Never mind. I'll erase it. It's fine. This never worked for nothing.
You got me so wild.
And you never want to leave my side. As long as I can break these promises and be